Welcome to this video. We are doing our pick a card, well, pick a crystal. And so the question is, so I've messed up, what are my next steps moving forward? And we're going to start off with positivity. So we're going to go into what you have in your life to be grateful for, and then we're going to go into the question. And hopefully these two things combined, it's going to give you some advice, it's going to help you, you're going to feel great after. And so I have three lots to choose from, three crystals to choose from. So these are the crystals we have here. This is number one. Number two. Number three.
Everything I do is way up, man. Anybody good, I swear it's us, man. I'm vibing, I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm vibing. I'm chilling, I'm good.
Hello, my group number one. So you have received the death card. I was like, hey, what are you grateful for? And this is not a bad thing. Basically, you have to be grateful that you are transforming. This situation has changed your view of the world, and now you're letting go of like your past beliefs. And this could mean that maybe in this problem, in this mistake you made, you're seeing that you're not a failure. That's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking you should be grateful that you're seeing you're not a failure anymore. You're seeing that, okay, yeah, I messed up, but that doesn't mean I'm a mess up, right? Like, that doesn't define me. So in the next card, which I asked, how are you going to move forward? What are your next steps moving forward? We got the Nine of Candles. Now, number nine represents the end of something. So I am seeing that you are done with whatever you just did. Like, it's over, it's in the past, you can leave it behind now. And I'm seeing that it left you weary and worn out, so you could have been dealing with like pushback from it. And I'm seeing that your next steps is to just rest up and focus on caring for you, because you just went through a lot. It's kind of like, let's say you accidentally stepped in front of a road, right? And then a car comes out and then almost hits you. Now, instead of like yelling at yourself for how stupid you are, you should be just taking in, oh my god, this almost happened. This almost like really messed me up. It's time for you to like take a cool down, not beat yourself up for what just happened. Like, that's what I'm seeing for your next steps moving forward. It's the end. So you're a bit wounded, you're a bit scared right now. Be on the calm down, the cool down phase. And that is for you, my number ones. Hello, my group number two. So what do you have to be grateful for? I got Everything Is Yours for the Swatting. So this is my cat tarot deck, and it's like a cat swatting at their little cat toy. My interpretation of this is that you do have everything you want, and you've been working hard on something, and that hard work's been paying off, but now that you got this mistake, this mess up you've done, it's taking your eyes off that. So this is what you have to be grateful for. I'm thinking you need to look up what's around you, and then for what's your next step moving forward, I'm seeing the Page of Candles. And with this one, it could be that someone who wants to help you is somebody who you wouldn't expect, who you usually wouldn't trust. You're gonna get some advice from them. But I'm also getting that some of you could be embracing I'm the bad guy. So you could be thinking, huh, a lot of people see what I did and they just want to sit and talk about it and make me up into, oh, this is the biggest thing in the world. And now you're kind of just being like, okay, they need me to mess up because they need something to talk about. And honestly, I see you understanding it's not that big of a deal. It doesn't negate any of the good things that you have done. As we could see, like, hard work, your hard work's been paying off. Like, there's been rewards, like, in your life. You got a did I look at it? Like, you've done so much. And yet, this one mistake, I'm seeing that it's really changing your reputation, and it's being repeated. Like, people keep repeating that, oh, you messed up. There's some repeating going on, and it's making you be like, you know what? Okay, I'm the bad guy, whatever. I'm gonna keep doing good, and, okay, you're not gonna see it. You just need something to talk about to say I'm bad, whatever. And so, I'm the bad guy. It's also a quote from Scarface, which is a really cool scene. You can watch it on YouTube. And, yeah, like, basically, people need somebody to talk about, point out, and say, this is wrong, and it seems like it's you, but it's not really negating all the good that you've done, and your hard work is paying off, and you're about to enjoy that. So, yeah, and look around after this video, and, that is for it. This is the message for you, group number twos. Bye. Hello, my group number threes. You chose such an interesting crystal, the black one. That represents protection, so maybe you guys are feeling more guarded. Maybe you feel like, you know what, I actually need some guarding, putting up more boundaries. So now, what I got for your card when I asked, what should you be grateful for? What I'm seeing is you like to go with the flow. I'm seeing that go with the flow, not the trickle, not the flood. Patience can get results. So I feel like you've been living a pretty, not like you like to argue, you like having a lot of harmony. I'm sensing that you're very much like someone who's a good listener, and you're like a lover, not a fighter. Hopefully you're just taking a step back and you're enjoying the calmness. And that's what you have to be grateful for. Like, a lot of people love being around people with that personality type. So that's something. As well, what I got for your next steps. So what are your next steps after you made a mistake? I got the Nine of Presents. So with this card, I'm thinking you could be feeling overwhelmed and scared to do anything new. Because I'm seeing that there's a lot of presents, a lot of gifts. Maybe you have too many options to choose from. So that could mean that you are looking at moving forward and people are probably telling you that, hey, everything's fine. Like, just move on. And you don't really want to move on from, like, your mistake. That's really what I'm getting in this card. Like, whatever you did when you messed up, it's not that big of a deal, and you have a lot of gifts in abundance, and you should just start opening up your presents, like, one by one, and don't be like, hey, is this the one that I should open up? Is this the right one? Like, even if you open one, you can still have fun with the others. Like, it's nothing too bad. Like, that's what I'm seeing your next moves are. I just feel like it's not serious, and you should just stop dwelling on that mistake. And, I'm seeing that your next move is just opening up presents. That is an interesting thing. So think about that. Hopefully there's something in your life that's going good, like, presents. Getting a lot of them. Well, have fun with that. And that was the cards for today. And again, claim it. If you want it, it's yours. Claim it. Like, everybody needs to hear some positivity. Like, what goes on in your head matters. Watch what you see, watch what you listen to, and try to, like, make sure everything's what makes you have more energy to start your day. So you're welcome. Bye, and thank you guys for joining me for this reading. Oh, I wanted to say, if you ever have any skincare needs, want to try some crystals, want to try out some jewelry, and you want to, like, check out, maybe get in a guided journal. Hey, I've even been getting into the business of making chocolate. So yeah, if you want to stay tuned for that, I do have my little business going on, and We are doing pre-orders now, and sign up to the email list for more updates. And yeah, enjoy. The thing about Janaina Wellness is that everything that I do, it's basically been proven to like increase people's mood and decrease stress. So I know that no matter what, someone's gonna benefit from it. And I like having a lot of options to choose from because I know, hey, some people want to try out a different product. Maybe some people want incense for the home. Maybe some people want a room spray. Maybe they want a lotion, you know? Maybe they want some food, which a lot of people be wanting food. But yeah, I like having different options. And yeah, I'm really happy to like get it up and running and started. So bye, guys, and enjoy your day.